Hey friends, I hope you're doing well today. I want to share with you again from 1 Peter chapter 3. You know, back to verse 8 again, I think it is. We looked at that yesterday. But the apostle tells us this. He says, finally, all of you live in harmony with one another. Be sympathetic. Love as brothers. Be compassionate and humble. Do not repay evil with evil or insult with insult, but with blessing. Because to this you were called, so that you may inherit a blessing. We looked at that yesterday, but the next verse is what I want to focus on today. Next couple, he says, verse 10, for whoever, and he quotes Old Testament scripture here, for whoever would love life and see good days must keep his tongue from evil and his lips from deceitful speech. He must turn from evil and do good. He must seek peace and pursue it. For the eyes of the Lord are on the righteous, and his ears are attentive to their prayer. But the face of the Lord is against those who do evil. So do good. Do good. Why? Not only to receive man's praise, but God's blessing. Whoever would love life and see good days must keep his tongue from evil and his lips from deceitful speech, must turn from evil, do good, seek peace, and pursue it. Why? Because the eyes of the Lord are on the righteous, and his ears are attentive to their prayer. But the face of the Lord is against those who do evil. You want an inheritance blessing? Do good. The eyes of the Lord are on the righteous, and his ears are attentive to their prayer. That's from 1 Peter chapter 3, verses 8 through 12. Be encouraged.